Trigger, Count. We've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Your first mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1,500 meters to tanker. Bank left. Trigger, maintain your current approach. Too fast, lower airspeed. To tanker. Trigger, maintain your current approach. Meters, you have permission to access the refueling tanker. You have permission to access the refueling tanker. 100. 50 meters. How long are you going to keep us waiting? Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number 1 and I'm stuck as number 2? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective. We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. Clear to engage.
We'll go. Let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their C-Wiz. Counteract C-Wiz with a low approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Swat any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move in.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
Strider 1, be a good shepherd. Some of us are struggling to keep up.
Destroyer sub, for the rest.
More jets are burning in critical locations. We can't keep up.
Eagle.
Strider 1, rifle.
We've input targeting data. Ready to fire.
Cyclops 3, break. Missile.
Look at him go.
Destroyer sunk.
Lost engine control.
The enemy has lost 30% of their fleet. If you don't stay sharp. David Jones. Giving us all the guys. Stick to that fire. Keep hitting and running.
Got it.
It's a big mess.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. Work by the numbers, Cal.
Locked on. Go down. No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply line.
They flew in from far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
Missile cruiser Scathi has been sunk. Well done. Missile did not connect. Jupiter 1, locked on target.
Locked on bandit. Attacking.
Aegis vessel Freyr are sunk.
Time to finish them off.
We've lost 80% of our fleet. We can't do any more. Prepare the lifeboat.
We should have had the strategic advantage. Just who are these guys?
Take care of the enemy approaching low.
Fox 2.
He dodged it. Bandit behind you. Caution.
Draw the enemy away from the fleet.
Locked on.
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about and stay glued to my ass.
Stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. Just stick with your mother head. We'll get back to the roost safe and sound. Trigger, what are the marks on your plane?
Brake
lines. Scratches.
Miffle.
I don't like them. They're like scent lines.
Nothing.
Get your mouth.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. Guys just down some serious firepower.
Yeah, it was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on.
Wiped out.
Tower. Bandit behind you. Hostile has a lock.
Strutter 1, missile launched.
Got ice on my wings.
Locked on, you're mine.
They evade. Continuing attack. On my target's tail.
Target acquired.
One of the new recruits talks a lot. Swears a lot, too.
That girl swears more than me.
It's not just the swearing, either. She's got quick fists, too.
I thought you'd say that.
Locked on. Go down.
Maintain course to return for resupply.
Strider 1. Strider 1, this is...
Operational ships. Keep that in, everyone.
Break now. Missile inbound.
Evading!
Special delivery. Strata 1. Target acquired.
They have a spike.
Strider 1, break! Break now!
Missile. I'm taking fire! Still flight capable! Missile.
Enemy has a lock!
5 minutes remaining.
Missile.
Strider 1, rifle!
Missile.
Missile launched!
Missile.
Bandit on your back!
Missile. Locked on hostile!
Missile.
Locked on! Lights out!
Who's been up against the demon in that experimental squadron. Chased him off solo, too, since support ran off. I was there myself. Wouldn't be here if it weren't for Trigger. You see what I'm getting at?
Yeah, well, I wish I'd been there, too.
If you were one of those escorts that flew off, you should watch your back.
Damn, why can't that experimental squadron show up here?
You might as well be praying to the heavens.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy! Hurry it up!
Enemy has a lock on.
Target acquired.
Lock on! Good night!
In gun range.
Cyclops 1, missile! The enemy's got a lock.
Strider 3, launching missile.
3 minutes remaining. Strider 1, target destroyed.
Heading your way.
We put quite a dent in their naval power. Results are better than expected. Locked on target.
I'm in position. He's mine. Locked on bandit. Attacking.
A third of the air defenses have been eliminated. Stay cool. Keep piling on the heat.
Enemy has a lock on me.
1 minute remaining. Target is in machine gun range.
Spider 4, missile, shake it off!
Missile tracking me. Grab me, I'm locked on. Pursuing enemy. Enemy's got a lock, breaking.
Locked on.
Strider 1, Fox 2.
Strider 1, enemy on your 6. Miss.
30 seconds remaining.
Enemy has a lock!
Bandit acquired. Hostile has a lock.
They got a lock on you, Strider 1. Strider 2, evade that missile. Target destroyed.
Style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry. I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment.
The mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.